Hi miners, Construction Simulator 22, time to take a closer look at the machines. First you must complete the opening missions and I think one more mission to unlock the store. So. I don't know why I cannot open with the G key, as say here, but you can enter with the map, M key, and after that enter. So, in that first video, we will see the Walker Neuson. I think the most of you want to see those machines. So, we have 5 machines, a compact excavator, a soil compactor. The compactors are 2 types, we will speak later about that at another video. We have a mini dumper, MIDI, not mini. We have an asphalt compactor. Yeah, I have not seen that one. So there is 2 types, one for asphalt and one for soil. And we have a mini loader, not mini, must be MIDI. So that was 5 machines. And let's see them. We start with a loader WL95. Enter. The control screen works. We have DAS, main details. Oops. Lights. I think the suspension is a bit unrealistic, but working lights. Turn off all the lights. Get out. We have seen that machine in one mission. ET14-5. 14 tons excavator. It is not very compact. Okay, let's enter. Headlights, beacon, working lights. Okay, we can do those nice things. The operator know what I mean. I don't know if the blade can work somehow. Turn off all the lights, get out. Next one, the dumbbell, dual view, DV100. Fill up. Yeah, you can also fill the bed, the tippers. I cannot lift the bed. Okay, that thing is very fast. Number soil compactor. What model it is? RC70. Very nice machines. We don't have them in the FS. Nice details. We have also animation. Oops. Lights. Beacon. Yeah, you can also turn on the compactor, the drum, but you must be on the construction site to do that. We will see all those in action. Not now. And the last one. It is the oops, one more hammer. Here. I have four. And that mini asphalt compactor. RT45 140. Looks like the cut. Let's enter. I can't grab that thing with a crane. I don't think so. But would be very nice. So, miners, those was the Walker Nation. Five machines. If you want to be a compact public works company, of course I don't know. The problem with the game is there you cannot use one type of machines. You must change all the time. Big cranes, small cranes, big compactors, smaller excavators, big, small. You cannot use one type of machine. At that point, like the video. If you are new in the channel, subscribe. You can comment below what you think you like the machines, the details. I think the most of you love that brand. I don't know why, but I feel that thing. Thank you all for watching. Bye bye.